Industrial engineering, it's about process improvement, improving productivity. We change or look at how things are being done. And then we seek better ways of doing those particular things. My name is Amukelani Baloyi. I am a lecturer at the Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering. Industrial engineering, it basically deals with process improvement. We look at how things are being done and we find or recommend a productive way of doing those particular things. Industrial engineering, it's EXA accredited. EXA stands for Engineering Council of South Africa. The qualification is recognized internationally since we are accredited by EXA, which is part of the Sydney Accord, Dublin Accord, and Washington Accord. Industrial engineering, it entails productivity improvement, making sure that the product quality are good, there is material flow, and people are actually doing the right things. So the APS scores for entering into industrial engineering, it's minimum of 30, where you have to obtain a minimum of 60 in maths, in science, and in English. It is very important to know that if you have low marks in English, you will be referred to an extended program, which is an additional year to the BEng Tech program, which is basically 3 years, meaning that you will do 4 years. You need to be a hardworking person. You need to be someone who sees things at a different way, so that as an industrial engineer, you'll be able to make improvement. What makes us more special is that whatever that we see, we always believe that there is a better way of actually doing those particular things. If you are interested in improving processes or improving ways of doing things, you can join the industrial engineering family. The career path for industrial engineering technology is that you will have to start from doing your degree, which is a 3-year course, then you do your honors, and after your honors, if you wish to continue, you can do your masters, and after your masters, you can do your PhD. Since industrial engineering is very broad, we can be employed everywhere, for example, at Transnet, at BMW, at APSA, Standard Bank, LegalWise, at Vodacom. As an industrial engineer, as a process analyst, as a quality assurer, we have different titles depending on the kind of work that you'll be doing, which is industrial engineering related. Learners should consider a career in this field because there are a lot of opportunities. You need to be open-minded. You can work anywhere as an industrial engineer with different titles. We have a lot of project work that we give to our students. To make it easy for our students, we tell them to choose the topics of their choice, but they should keep in mind the graduate attributes that are attached to the course, making sure that they're doing projects that are industrial engineering related. Our students do practical work and labs in-house. For example, they can do productivity improvement, time study, the programming of robotics through automation, and designing of layouts under facility layout and materials handling. Our students were working on different projects. The first project was where a company had too much waste. So students use Six Sigma to improve and reduce the waste on that particular company. And the second scenario is that there was a company where they didn't have their processes being mapped. So our students use business process modeling notation as an industrial engineering tool to map up the processes and make improvements. The courses that we offer in industrial engineering are in line with fourth industrial revolution. For example, we have a subject which is called automation. Automation basically uses programming and the other tools of robotics that are industry-based. And we always encourage our students to apply their knowledge on Industry 4.0.
My name is Ntizwa Shakwana. I am currently studying my second year in BEng Tech Industrial Engineering at the University of Johannesburg. The reason why I chose this course in particular, it's because of the fact that industrial engineering has taught me that there's a broad defiance in the field, basically meaning that you can work almost anywhere. It's basically versatile. You can fit in various companies, various fields.
My name is Kemakhetu Mashiani, a second year engineering student, which is industrial engineering. The reason why I chose to do this course is because I once worked with quality engineering students, of which they are students who studied industrial engineering, as well as production engineering students. So I really liked it because then this engineering is so versatile. Like if a company has many projects, it depends, maybe they're building a new facility or something, I can always work there to make sure that whatever they're doing in case of improvement or in case of quality, it's actually on good point.